our new pet Goldie. I wonder if we're as cute to her as she is to us. Yeah. Yeah, we are. What can we do for Goldie since she's already done so much for us? A marine life aquarium? Great idea, Ferb. Let's build the best ever of one of these and give Goldie that special home she deserves. Does that sound good to you, Perry? So it's unanimous. Hey, where's Candace?
Candace, where are you?
What are you doing?
Waiting for Jeremy to call. You see, last night of the movies, he said he was going to call soon. So I calculate that soon must mean first thing in the morning, since soon can't refer to a period in excess of or equal to 24 hours, give or take a 59-minute cushion of time on either side of the event in question. See, I had it all figured out right here on the notepad. I even showed my map. Wait, maybe I should have carried the one instead of dividing by Jeremy's face.
Well, I'm off to my favorite author's book signing. Try not to freak out on your brothers while I'm gone.
Mom, I don't freak! Oh my gosh, the square root of soon is never.
I got the filter done. How's the water coming?
Herman, are you taking a shower?
No.
Well, you need one.
There you go, Goldie. Your new home. It's huge, it's amazing, it's lonely. We need to get her some friends.
Besides, aren't you boys a little young to man a fishing vessel?
Why, yes. Yes, we are.
All right, then.
Hey, where's Perry?
Agent P, pardon the newspapers, but we have a lot of new young recruits coming through here today, and, well, they're not, trained yet. Anyway, Doofenshmirtz has recently purchased the Tri-State Area's entire supply of bratwurst. Get to the bottom of it. Oh, and, watch your step on the way out.
Goldie, how do you like your new friends? No! That was cool enough to be in one of those trained marine animal shows. Herb, I know what else we're gonna do today.
Doofenshmirtz Eagle Incorporated!
Secret agent arrival in order to foil my evil plot capturinator! Or as I like to call it, my PSAAIOTFMEPCinator. I made it up myself. Enough chit-chat! Let me tell you my latest evil scheme. You see, back before I was evil, I was something a little less than evil. I was a bratwurst street vendor!
Doofenshmirtz quality bratwurst!
What? They had those? See, nobody remembers them. You know why? Because of the hot dog vendors. Oh, how I hated them. They had it all. They had chrome-plated cards and endorsement deals, fancy blips. And what did we have? Only superior workmanship, finer meats, and exotic spices. I was sure that it was just a matter of time before the public would recognize our superior quality.
How do you know when you're really lame?
When you sell bratwurst?
Then and there, I swore I would get my revenge. Behold! The Hot Dog Vendor Revengeinator! Or my HDVR... I have to work on my acronyms. Here's how it works. The Revengeinator sends off a freon blast to an unsuspecting hot dog vendor encasing their hot water boilers in a sheet of ice and rendering their hot dogs cool and soggy. And once I've taken the hot out of the dog, they'll be forced to sell my bratwurst instead! Don't roll your eyes at me, it's a good plan! Sorry to go off on you like that, Perry the Platypus, but sometimes you just, really push my buttons!
Oh, I can't take it anymore, I'm just gonna call him!
Take my
Hey, no cutting in line.
It's my backyard. I outrank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Goldie's Aqueous Extravaganza.
Uh-oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, our sister Candace. That's the spirit, Candace. Everybody.
I've got to tell you, I read your first book, and I love it.
Do you have a high-strung teen at home?
You could say that. Oh, this must be her.
She sent you a picture? Let me see.
Well, okay.
How bad can it be? After all I've been through with my own... Oh. I think maybe you need the rest of the set. And why don't you take a whack at that first book again?
Enough, Harry the Platypus. It is time for revenge. Goodbye, Hot Dog Street. Who was that? A decoy? That doesn't even make any sense. But okay, I surrender. I'm a reasonable man. I know when it's time to fight back. Your hot dog is no match for my bratwurst.
Freezing the tank being part of the finale, but that rocked! Looks like it didn't freeze all the way through. Nice!
So what? Big deal. So it missed its initial target. A minor setback. No, wait! You disrupted Pyle's equilibrium! Well, hot diggity, though!
I've been trying to call all day.
Do you want to go do something?
Oh my gosh, yes!
Really? You didn't even look at your messages?
Yeah, I know.
That's okay, Candace. You look like you were pretty busy.
Mom!
Hi, Mrs. Flynn.
Hi, Jeremy.
You have to come to the backyard. Phineas and Ferb built a whole aquarium with whales and everything.
I'll call you in a little while.
You'll see. Ta-da!
Hi, Mom.
Look, honey. I brought you a book.
Did Jeremy just say he'd call me in a little while? How long is that supposed to be?
Well, I guess Goldie and her friends are headed to the ocean.
Well, you know what they say. If you love something, set it free.
Yeah, we do that every day with Perry. Oh, there you are, Perry. We were just talking about you.
Do for Goldie since she's already done so much for us.
A marine life aquarium? Great idea, Ferb. Let's build the best ever of one of these and give Goldie that special home she deserves. Does that sound good to you, Perry?
So it's unanimous. Hey, where's Candace?
Candace, where are you?
What are you doing?
Waiting for Jeremy to call. You see, last night at the movies, he said he was going to call soon. So I calculate that soon must mean first thing in the morning, since soon can't refer to a period in excess of or equal to 24 hours, give or take a 59-minute cushion of time on either side of the event in question. See? I had it all figured out right here on the soap pad. I even showed my map. Wait. Maybe I should have carried the one instead of dividing by Jeremy's face.
Well, I'm off to my favorite author's book signing. Try not to freak out on your brothers while I'm gone.
I don't freak! Oh my gosh. The square root of soon is never.
I got the filter done.
It was something a little less than even. It was a bratwurst street vendor.
Doofenshmirtz quality bratwurst.
What? They had those. See, nobody remembers them. You know why? Because of the hot dog vendors. Oh, how I hated them. They had it all. They had chrome-plated cards and endorsement deals. Fancy blips. And what did we have? Only superior workmanship, finer meats, and exotic spices. I was sure that it was just a matter of time before the public would recognize our superior quality.
How do you know when you're really late? When you sell bratwurst?
Then and there, I swore I would get my revenge. Behold! The hot dog vendor revengeinator! Or my HDVR innate. I have to work on my acronyms. Here's how it works. The revengeinator sends off a freon blast to an unsuspecting hot dog vendor encasing their hot water boilers in a sheet of ice.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Goldie's Aqueous Extravaganza.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, our sister Candace. That's the spirit, Candace. Everybody.
I just messed me down.
It's a mammal, Candace. Way to go, Candace.
I've got to tell you, I read your first book, and I love it.
Do you have a high-strung teen at home?
You could say that.
Oh, this must be her. She sent you a picture? Let me see.
Well, okay.
How bad can it be? After all I've been through with my own... Oh.
I think maybe you need the rest of the set. And why don't you take a whack at that first book again?
And now, Perry the Platypus, it is time for revenge. Goodbye, Hot Dog Street! Go with that! A decoy? That doesn't even make any sense. But okay, I surrender. I'm a reasonable man. I know when it's time to fight back. Ooh, your hot dog is no match for my bratwurst.
Wait a minute! Is that Jeremy? What's he doing here?
Hey, Candace, did you get my messages?
Messages?